events, please. Second.
All in favor?
What motion?
Well, we're no warrants for payment.
Last week happened to be here. Last week happened to be here for like the relief.
Not yet? We'll see on Wednesday how I feel about it.
Tuesday, yeah, eight, 9 o'clock.
Yeah, if you can hear screams coming from Kiowa, it is me.
So if any of the ladies I hear down, I don't even know who it is.
Yeah. So your big shiny thank you is an energy.
Start a campaign against you. Not gonna run against you.
I'm not running, just.
I must make, tell you that you don't support us with this.
Anita prefers to take her distance out of here.
Well, Anita Unruh goes to Staples.
What's the little, the red button thing?
Easy button.
Easy button, yep. And back to easy button.
Since it's always been so hard to work with us.
It has been.
Oh, so hard, so serious.
We must not stop wearing OU stuff.
After a bad loss.
Hey, still made the final four.
I had a friend. Sent me pictures like, you know, OU is the only one that get beat really bad in playoff
football and basketball. Tom, yeah, but OSU was setting a helm on both.
I am.
They fired their coach.
Was listening to it on the way that you met. And there was a guy that had an OU hat on, OU shirt on, and it was long enough to walk into the other one. Do I ask? But no! So I didn't know how loud it was.
Real simple. One team couldn't hit, one team couldn't miss.
Yeah, Villanova shot what, 70 some percent?
Like 79.
You know, you shot 20?
Shoot, yeah.
But Villanova over the season's been up and down on their shooting. I mean, look at our first game with Villanova. We ran them out of Villanova.
Yeah. I would think North Carolina would win.
Yep.
And Connecticut win or not win.
Sheriff, court clerk, county clerk, and two is all together. Another four is all together.
Is your paperwork?
No.
Ready to file?
Let them retire, please.
He's going to come work for me, right?
Yes.
You're going to be my
assistant.
My consultant. Bring you your coffee and consult on all county matters.
Yes.
So you can really tell me all the stories about people that you've been promising.
Yeah. We consulted to other counties. They called me and I give them information for free now.
Yeah. That's a little surprising to me about you.
There's one story where I was really nice. It was probably surprising.
No, I remember.
Do you remember? Just save it for a last.
I think that was last week when she let you sign all that paperwork.
Chad, don't forget anything.
Lance, what do you think?
We'll find out tomorrow.
Find out tomorrow. Are you crashing the phones tonight, or you just, what it is, it is?
You feel pretty confident there?
You know, the thing about it is now, is with everybody having cell phones, you know, I mean, you used to have built through the directory, find them, and now, if you have a cell phone number, you know.
That is true.
So you've done a great job getting it out, now seeing it in both papers and.
Yeah.
I said your flyers look tremendous. I hate your pushers. They did look nice.
Thank you.
Just remember that one.
Right.
Only got two District 1 voters in here.
Yeah.
So, that misses it over there, probably. Tag on the water truck. Was it in a pile over there?
No, because they would have been on Fair Tom, so.
Fair.
We must have forgot it. I missed it. Fairgrounds, yeah, same.
Yeah.
We're still trying to work out the weather and everything and files.
$25 for a tag on that truck.
No, he brought that in this morning, I'm sorry. We sent it back to him, needing paperwork, and I told Lacey, no, you don't have paperwork on those until after the fact, because we have the tag report, it's not stamps.
I don't know, I thought I went through it twice, I thought, I didn't score out of there accidentally.
That one was me, he brought it in and I laid it on top of my pile instead of putting it in your other pile.
I know.
Well, you said the bottom truck, you can't.
That's the way to pay every year.
My semi-trailers, the tags are $7 a piece.
Really?
Yeah. Which they're farm tagged. The truck ain't that cheap, the trailers are.
I don't think they did farm tag my car.
I have to
tell them we work for Chad.
We got farmland, maybe we could.
I had to leave, so I checked some over Friday, but I saw a $60,000 pickup had a farm tag on it. It never sees the farm, I guarantee you. I was drooling.
Who owns that red pickup with the Revolution sticker on that?
What?
The red pickup that's always parked on this side of the building with the Revolution sticker on the back.
What's that?
It's Revolution with love and red and backwards.
What's the date?
4.
4?
4.
Excuse me. So I'm allergic to Ben here now.
It's alright.
Only 4 more years.
Your calendar's different. Mine reads 9 months.
Try it.
Thank you.
Mine's 1 week.
Man, I went by the canola fields over by Carol that day. And the windshield was clean with the canola field. That was the end of the day clean.
And County Clerk is retiring. And Kathy Hughes is retiring.
Yeah.
Kathy Hughes is.
She's gonna have time built up, she can do that.
She's gonna get a file and she should have left up someone in the election and that's all one person
left. Oh, she's gonna leave early?
If I got into May?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about the meeting, but I don't know when she's
gonna
leave. Her retirement party is tomorrow, I believe. I'm sure it's gonna be.
This week, you five.
What's your retires, but they wait for the next election, right?
No.
When the regular election, I mean, that's a special election.
Right, I mean, they'll just whoever files next week, I mean, there's only one person that files, then I'm sure the commissioners will pull them in or appoint them, but they'll have to appoint someone if there's more than one.
I don't know if you get changed.
Questions? Yeah, I see Kathy by Saturday night.
Do you have somebody announced for that spot? They're gonna run for it.
What, what, yeah?
That's what I'm saying.
Chad's running for it.
Chad's.
I might do that. Just something different. They're guilty, you said, they're guilty.
Yes.
You will have a court, $4,000, you know, me, $6,000, so, and I get mine for.
She's running for every office line. Maybe next time I'll run for sheriff or.
Oh, I'd love Carrie Gunner, that'd be fun.
There's easier way to do it.
And what's been the difference of?
County commissioners don't get a gun, we still have people wanting to kill us, but we don't have a gun, so at least the sheriff has a gun.
Yeah, but 9 months a week.
Carrying whatever you drive.
Met Pat, the other Grant County commissioner. You can talk to like that.
Yeah.
You just met him?
I have been seeing him for 6 months. And I sat down there and talked for, you know, kind of his whole life change.
You didn't meet him when he was running?
Yeah.
Water and all that?
Where's the fun in that?
You'll experience that.
What you do is you wait until like 5 minutes before they close this and then you go. Which is still file.
Ooh, sorry. Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Blanket purchase orders.
I left mine on my table, I'm sorry.
Corwin, Kansas. North on North of Bryant, fire in the east.
Oh, Corwin.
Isn't it?
Yeah. The where 50 acres to that gravel road, they just take it straight. And then you keep going, you can get back on the highway to go in.
I thought some of the Clang boys got on Facebook here. They were fired by Corwin.
I've never been.
I think I was there a long, long time ago. It's just this or two then. I move for the approval.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Road crossing permits. One.
No charge.
Dad's gonna just come today or tomorrow. Come on.
What kind of meeting did you say we have at 9 o'clock?
9:30 is the equalization board.
9:30.
Yep. We'll do the, they have to approve the homestead exemptions. We don't have any 5-year exempt manufacturing. And then they have the approval to go in. session. And I think she's gonna ask them to go, you know, if we did that in the excise board, it's actually a position.
Puts a holder in the middle.
Oh, well, I did that, got that, new addresses, 911 address for the invoice today, and Dollar General is on there.
Where are you, it's gonna be down there?
What's the billing on this month?
Are you, like, been holding out on information or something?
Do you, read the newspaper you want to have?
The thing is, I have to read, you know, to go to the narrative from.
I don't know if it's gonna do it, I never saw it, it happened.
I didn't, I'm sorry, missed the paper.
You get what, the liquor store debt?
Yeah, liquor store debt was on there, the hotel thing, and jet was on there, not the hotel, the rental property for the same people were, was in there, and then there was a couple of new houses.
Well, you know, that deal salvage you, like, you know?
Salvage, yeah.
That trailer house deal, whatever?
Yeah.
I think that, I forgot, that's where she called me about.
Oh, I thought it was about the hotel or something, she called me, actually, not her, but.
The liquor store.
Some other law.
By the hotel, motel.
Oh, yeah, that's it, what was you talking about, by Jim Buckland's?
The trailer house, not the his house, it's like nobody, I don't think I was living in, people were, dad was either in Crabtree or whatever, I don't know. Somebody was gonna put a camper there and, clean it all up, and I was like, oh, boy.
Boy, have you been to Karma, you know, where the station is, you know, they have a little house there, they have their oil stuff in, that lot there to the east is all cleaned up and all those trees and everything, it was like, oh, my gosh.
Well, I used to go, right?
Yeah.
Really?
$10,000.
Yeah.
put in a good write-up in that peanut paper about that. They kept 7% and everything else, and state would have been all right.
Jim did the write-up on the floor.
I move for the approval.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Yeah, I'll forget how many times we have to do it.
A bunch.
But this was a year ago when I checked it out. It was like 258 million.
But they were nice and give all the money to the
oil companies.
Oil companies, now get it now.
So they go supplement us, probably lower the sound.
Good morning, Jennifer, how are you?
Trying not to interrupt.
I know that.
Well, it's real exciting in here, come on in.
I move for the approval.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
She was trying to sneak in.
Allocation of alcohol beverage tax.
Sanders did paper, having all their wells.
Some of the black.
And some.
How that works.
My family, that's all their wells, all Sanders.
I'm sure, and it's almost almost time to go, if they have it in Cherokee, that's it.
All of the two.
I imagine somebody will find out or change their name or whatever.
Somebody.
Oh, they will. Fifty on the dollar.
Make a motion to approve.
Second.
All in favor?
She did not send up the intent to contract.
What's that? Cal Pro contract for Oklahoma County Records, is that it?
This is our contract to go online.
Is that what all the ladies do, take all the pictures?
Nope.
What are those two doing?
They are just a company that's coming in and taking pictures and not having to pay for copies or anything. And hopefully they're supposed to be gone. We'll still get our dollar page, we kind of get on there, but the fee is on the back here, a let telco is the charge. The customers, that's kind of their thing for setting it. We're getting no coverage right now because there's nobody coming in. So maybe we can grab a little out there and online. We'll still have a gap. We're not quite bridged the whole way. But we're getting close to everything. There's two copies.
Yeah. That's your other one. We don't sign it, do we?
Yeah, on the back page. On the, no. Flip it over, the front of the back page.
Awesome. Customer. Chairman board. Unfortunately, I have a hard time spelling word commissioner. So you didn't pay for a candy online?
We'll get our normal dollar copy.
Okay. Dollar to dollar.
Well, then the back will then be in the liver. 6 weeks.
Yeah. I understand.
Where is your official code?
I'll make a motion to approve.
Second.
All in favor?
Sure, you say color pen, they won't know I filled it out for them.
Well, you tell them, right?
Yeah, but
now you're really spelling through my colors.
Oh, well.
Hey, all they care about is making money.
Yeah.
private property access easement to remove trees and drainage ditch in the southeast corner of section 2, township 23, north range 12 west.
Sure.
Yep. I ran an all day from the Congress.
Make a motion to.
I second.
From Congress.
She used to be my family.
Really?
Oh, is she? She's a super nice lady.
I know, you made the motion, right?
I second.
All favor?
Aye.
Any unforeseen business?
The speech from Lance on hit the paper?
Yeah, well, speech.
No, I think it's too late for that.
Yeah.
I make a motion to adjourn.
Second.
All favor?
Aye.